Hey, what's going on, guys? Sorry for the weird view. This is my first Stardew Valley video. Here, I'm gonna make it better in just a second. Wait. Okay. So you see me? Okay. So, what today we're gonna be doing? I'm going to be showing you what we're going to get from 155 Omni Geodes. And I know this is a little crazy, but I bought them from Sandy. Which you have to go to the Kalso Desert. And then, sorry for the weird noises, I have grunting happening. And, oh sorry. I'm going to cover the shade. It wasn't that bright. Sorry if it gets a little bright. That's just me doing it, like changing things. So, what today we're gonna be doing? Well, as I said, we're gonna be opening an amenities. Whatever. Smoke myself, which I really did, just for the fun of it. Oh, and also in this video, I'm gonna be showing you how I got this much money, and only have the rusty sword and all this stuff. I use the cheat. And I'm gonna show you how to use the cheat. Wait, first, let me put a chest down. Everything but the geode. So we have a few spaces left. I'm not gonna speed this up because I don't know how. Sorry if you keep hearing clicking. It doesn't matter to me because I got all that money. That noise. Tigers are stole iridium. Oh my god! Iridium is so rare. I've seen somebody do like 250 of these. I'm not gonna do that many because I don't want to buy that much famous sandy every couple of days. More iridium. More the blue stuff. Getting some of the same stuff. It's okay. Everything good in my world. Hey, most of the time you get like a 5 amount. That's how much. Oh, 2 iridium. That's amazing. Sorry. You can't get iridium. Extra stone. What? Dwarf gadget. Opal. I know what that is. Magma stone. Jasper, actually. Already, y'all. I can smell it into a bar. Yes. You guys pretty much get how much stuff I'm gonna get. Get 112 things. Oh, maybe more. Because, yeah, some things come with doubles. Like the clay and that stuff. Ooh, that's cool. Adamantite. Oh, dwarf helm. Dwarfish helm. Oh, ghost crystal. I know, I see. Whoa! I need 2 more iridium. Guys, just to be fair, the best way to do it is with these 3 fingers, these 3, and then put them on A, W, and D, and sometimes you can put your double W finger on D to go backwards. It's a really cool trick. I use it. And you keep one hand on there, and one hand on the mouse. Actually, this isn't actually taking as much stuff as I took, as I thought. This isn't taking as much room as I thought. Oh, it's not going. We'll see if it's two. Okay. Put some of this stuff. And then I might come back tomorrow. Depending on what I get. Most of the stuff is like good stuff. Basalt. Basalt's pretty good. Only geodes can give you any gem in the game. They're geodes that can give you anything. Okay, now I don't have enough room. I'm just seeing if I can put any of this stuff in there. Okay. I might come back tomorrow. Actually. Excuse me. No, wait. I need to do something. This stuff in the museum, because it's just like right here. Hey Vivi, I'm making a video. That's my sister. Let's go to my